Welcome, everyone, to Rockingham, North Carolina for NASCAR Winston Cup Racing at The Rock. This is Joe Moore and Barney Hall, and we're glad you could join us. What can you tell us about this track, Barney?
North Carolina is a fast track, considering it's only a mile long. The corners are tricky, though, and getting off them fast is the key to getting speed down the straightaways.
Johnny Benson won the Busch Series Championship in 1995.
That championship was sandwiched between two Rookie of the Year awards. He won the Busch Series award in 1994, followed up his championship with Winston Cup rookie honors in 96.
With over 25 seasons under his belt, Ricky Rudd is NASCAR's most experienced full-time driver.
It's hard to believe, but he got his first Winston Cup start back in 1975 at the age of 18. Since then, he's been in the top 10 in points more often than not, and he's still at the top of his game.
Car.